This resolution is a step in the right direction. It must be implemented and must be accompanied by massive pressure for an immediate ceasefire. I repeat, immediate ceasefire.